Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there. Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. All right, we got started this morning, but you know I've got my next guest for you. I've got Haley Bright. Now, you've seen her on the major networks, and she's hosted the Red Bull Signature Series, Crash Ice World Tour. She's been around, but here, she's on the Valder Beebe Show to talk about holiday gifts for millennials. Haley, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Thank you for having me. I feel so honored.
Well, I love talking to millennials because you guys know what all the trends are. So let's get started. Which gifts are trending for millennials this year?
You know what? For millennials this year, it's all about gifts that are highly personalized and very unique. So you really want something, whether it's socks, a gadget, technology, you just want it to have that unique spin to it this year.
Okay, so what is a gift that every millennial would love to have?
Yes. So every millennial would absolutely love Smash Ups by American Greetings. This is so much fun. So they're highly personalized, smile-inducing, shareable videos. They feature celebrities, fun characters, selfies, and they can be personalized with hundreds of names for just about every holiday or every occasion. And there's so many celebrities to choose from, too. You can do Christina Aguilera, Alicia Keys, Dolly Parton. I even did Santa for my friend the other day, and it's so cute because you can actually put your kid or your friend's name in the greeting card and in everything that Santa's doing throughout the video. It's just perfect for Christmas.
Well, I'll take a Dolly Parton.
Oh,
that's,
I know,
always,
right?
A winner. Okay, so what about my tech savvy millennial? What do we get them?
Yes. So laptops are what's trending for your tech savvy millennial this year. I'm loving the LG Gram. This is a great laptop. It has an epic battery life, so you can go longer in between charges. No matter which Gram you select, you can take it anywhere. You can do anything with it because it has an ultra slim, ultra portable design. We are featuring the 16-inch LG Gram today. It has the 11th gen Intel Core processor. What that's going to do is it's going to make it very easy to edit 4K video content, high-res photos, and you're going to be able to do 1080p gaming on the go.
Okay, so I'm a baby boomer, but I have kids who are Gen X and millennials. What about some stocking stuffers? Do you got any ideas on that?
Oh, I do. So I love going to Save-A-Lot for all of my stocking stuffers. They're my go-to hometown value grocery store, and I feel like they're the ultimate gift-giving destination. That's because they offer a lot of quality ingredients and a lot of value during the holiday season and beyond. So I go there, I get all of my stocking stuffers, which is a lot of gift cards. I love giving gift cards to Save-A-Lot, and a lot of snacks as well. Just perfect. You get everything, you just throw it right in.
Great ideas. Okay, so when I gather everyone, they're going to be a mixture, as I told you, baby boomers, Gen X, millennials, Generation Z, and all, you know, on and on and on. What is a spectacular gift that they all can enjoy?
Oh my gosh, so you guys are absolutely going to love using Arcade 1UP's Polaroid photo booth. This is amazing. It is just a great way to capture some of life's best moments. So I love to use it for holiday parties, weddings, birthday parties. It's so much fun. It's easy to use. It has a 3-in-1 mounting design, so you can set it up anywhere, on a table, on the wall. It has tons of great stickers and filters that you can add after you take a photo. And then you can easily, they have a QR code, so you can share it via text message, email, or you can even print out great Polaroid pictures right here. It's so much fun.
I know, we're a society obsessed with ourselves. I do know that. Okay. I'm going to wrap up, but before we wrap up, I'd like to ask you two things. What's your next project, and where do we find all this information online?
What's my next project? I will be reviewing lots of other great, probably holiday gifts next, but you can find all of these great things at tipsontv.com.
Thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show, Haley Bright. You made our day bright. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.